I've been cool with Gucci since my best friend got killed. That's 2012. Mm-hmm. You dig what I'm saying? Like, Gucci know how I feel about him. There was a lot of rappers in the studio and me and Gucci was going at it. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I made that baby sit down. You see what I'm saying? So it ain't a secret. It's a secret to the world because I feel like it ain't my position to be like, yo, man, you was dead. You remember when I put my hand on your neck or I choked you or you roughed me up. It ain't like that. Like, if you want to play tough and act like you macho and you the big dog, you this, that, and the third, cool. Like, but the streets gonna wipe your nose every time. You know what I mean?
Matt.
So, hey, since you've been out, did you shoot a video on East Atlanta? Hey, since Goose been out, did you shoot a video in East Atlanta?
Yeah,
I'm exposing these folks, man. I ain't no hate. I'm just exposing. You know, Atlanta got real big dogs, real kings of the East, man. East Atlanta got real kings, man. Uh-huh. And it ain't one person.
President Bomb.
Why y'all capping that nigga worrying about me for, nigga? Stop calling around the city asking about what the fuck Flock got going on. Last time I checked, I'm turned down, nigga. Stop worrying about the fuck I got going on, nigga. I'm surprised you niggas kept it in the street, nigga. Thought you niggas running Instagram. Pussy ass nigga, stop running around telling everybody, nigga. Dry snitching ass niggas. You know I'm talking to.